It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest star from One Day at a Time, Nanette Fabre, and from Real People, Skip Stevenson. And here's the host of Password Plus, Bill Cullen.
Hello, hello. Thank you. Hello, Skip. Thank you, Gene.
Time, Nanette Fabre. And from Real People, Skip Stevenson. And here's the host of Password Plus, Bill Cullen.
Hello, hello. Thank you. Hello, Skip.
Thank you, Gene. I hasten to add in front of host the word temporary, because only through the good offices of Alan Ludden, he's allowed me to spend a couple of weeks here while he took a little time off, because he figures if I'm ever going to be an MC, I better get some experience. So thank you for the opportunity, Alan. And Alan will be back with you before you can say whatever it is you usually say. Thank you for being with us again, Annette.
Yes.
And you too, Skip Stevenson. Of Real People.
Real People, yes.
Quite a success. Well, now we have our two celebrities. May we have our players, please?
Hi, Linda.
What? Hello, Linda. Welcome back. Linda Tenney, our champion. You are married. You have how many?
I have two children, twin boys.
And you're going to have one more.
We're going to have one more. We're hoping only one this time, although my mother-in-law keeps pushing for twin girls this time.
Well, you got some mother-in-law, I'll tell you.
Yes,
that's what
she's
I call
great.
Interference. You have thus far won $1,300, and $100 going for you in this game. And back with us is Mark Draper. Hello, Mark.
How do you do?
Tell us a little about you.
Well, I'm a writer. I'm from San Francisco, a master of the English language. I love this game, and I'm going to take some money away here.
Okay.
He thinks.
I'm not kidding. I love this game, too, but if I couldn't take some money away, you wouldn't see me here. I'll tell you right. Mark, just for all that, we're going to give you the option. There's your first clue and password. And to you, Linda, people at home, take a look. Mark, you want to play or pass?
We'll play.
Okay.
Rogers.
Hammerstein.
Okay. Linda?
That wasn't the answer?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's Cowboy. Me. Roy.
That's it. That was the answer. See there? The old master of the English language was hoist by his own
really?
Petard there. You're going to get a chance now to guess the puzzle, Nanette. You got the clue Roy up there.
Is it Dale Evans?
Is it Dale Evans? My goodness, that was a pretty good guess. Linda, the option
but
comes over
right.
to your side. No, no, like Hammerstein was good too, and that wasn't right. And Linda, you have the option.
I will play.
All right.
Evans. Dale.
Hey. Now we're going. You're hot, Nanette. Nanette, it is your guess. You have Roy, you have Dale for $100.
Well, Trigger wasn't their horse, but
no.
It was something like that.
Well, I don't know. Is that what you want to say that?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay, is it Trigger? I didn't know.
That was his horse.
Was it?
Was it?
I didn't know that. I thought it was Tony. No, that was Tom Mix's
that was,
horse.
That was,
there
no
you
miss.
Are, Mark.
No miss, Linda.
Linda, it is your shot. No psyching of the of your opponent, please,
okay.
Mark.
No,
you can only be a master of the English language, not
okay.
psychology. We do that here.
Okay, I'll play.
Okay.
Horse.
Trigger.
Well, look at that go. You got... Now, look, you got Roy, you got Dale, and Trigger. You have the guesses that you had guessed before in there. What do you think, Nanette?
Well, they have a big ranch up in Apple Valley. Would it be Apple Valley?
I'll try. Would it be Apple Valley? That'll probably be the next clue, the way things are going. Usually what you call for. Linda, option for you. Mark. Linda, you going to pass or play?
I will play.
All right.
Adios.
Goodbye.
Yes. Okay. Nanette, Roy, Dale, Trigger, goodbye.
Happy.
Yes. Don't anyone say anything? Yes?
Happy. I can hear the word.
All I can say is it happy? And then.
That was a half a bleep.
It is not. It was a half a bleep for half a bleep. The option stays with you, Linda. Let me take a peek. And Mark, you have it. And folks at home, take a look. You're going to play or pass?
I'll play.
Here we go.
Melody.
Song.
Okay. Now, let me tell you. Nanette, you get a chance, and if you miss, because of our rules, if you miss, then Linda gets an opportunity. So don't be too nervous. We add the clue. We got Roy, Dale, Trigger, Goodbye, Song, Nanette.
I can only sing the word happy,
okay,
but I
now
can't
we
remember.
Assume it's not that, and now Linda, you
finish
get the final chance.
Is it Happy Trails to You?
Is it Happy Trails to You? It is indeed. What do you know? $200 to nothing lead. Happy trails to you. When you were singing that, I kept thinking, by golly, you're going to get that next word, and it never quite came up. 200 to zero. We'll be back in a moment. Would you watch these messages, please?
It's our 8th annual Betty White Christmas, filled with lots of fresh episodes. And on Christmas Day, all Betty, all day and all night long. We wish you a Betty White Christmas.
Thank you. I needed it.
Starting December 19th, only on Buzzr.
Take that. I'll get it out of your way. Okay, well, hi there. We're just doing a little housekeeping. I know how
coffee.
Alan likes to have no cups on the set, so I'm just cleaning up a little bit there for him. All right, the score is Linda Tenney has $200, and Mark Draper has zero at this moment. This could, a win, could possibly be a win the game for you. Skip, you have the option on this one.
All right.
Nanette, you have the other. And for those of you at home, what do you want to do, Skip?
I'm going to pass.
Nanette?
Boy, that's just incredible.
Time, and you get two clues, Skip.
Play two clues?
One at a time. You give a clue, you get an answer, give your next clue.
I can give two
clues.
Words at the same time?
No, no. One word, and then an answer, and then one word.
Okay, girl.
One clue.
Woman.
Fish.
Mermaid.
That's it. And that's the two-clue advantage there. It works out very well. Because time has expired on Annette's first one.
Okay.
Now, you get a chance to guess, Skip, and the one clue up there to the puzzle is mermaid.
No,
I'm sorry, it is your turn, Mark.
Right.
Mark, it is your turn.
Well, it's time to catch up. I think it's Chicken of the Sea.
Chicken of the Sea.
That would have been something.
You'd have forgot.
Yeah. Well, it stays time to catch up anyway.
Yeah.
Skip, you have the option there, Annette. You the other, and...
Can I ask a question?
You may.
You rang the bell, but may I ask a question? When do you start timing me? When that little bell dings?
Yeah, when it's handed to you,
and all other action stops. Then the timing starts.
Because when I open this thing, that's when you start to time me.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, all right, okay.
Now, skip.
I'll play on this
okay.
one.
Okay.
Botanical.
Time. Okay, Nanette.
Yards.
Gardens.
Sure. Good clue, Skip. Good clue, and good clue on your part. Now you have, this could be for the game with you, Linda. You have the clues mermaid and gardens up there.
Oh. Who knows?
Is it who knows? I just have to say that in case, if it ever is, I'd be in big trouble if I didn't say that. Nanette, you have the option again. Skip, you have the other. For you at home, and first clue of the game. Gonna play or pass?
I'm going to pass.
You have it, Skip.
Harbor.
Port.
A good clue. Harbor is a good clue for port. Mark?
Well, there's a Scandinavian city famous for a little mermaid out in front, Gardens Port. I think it might be Copenhagen.
Is it Copenhagen? It is Copenhagen. You got it. Good enough. The mermaid is that little statue in the harbor. There are the Tivoli Gardens. It is a port and, of course, the capital of Denmark, and pronounced Copenhagen or Hagen, depending on your national persuasion, I suppose. It's 200 to 200, and now this for sure is for the game. The winner takes it. And we have a brand new puzzle and a brand new password. Linda, you're going to have the option. Okay. There it is. Be looking it over. Mark, you have the other. Take a look at home. Want to pass or play, Linda?
I'll play.
All right.
Creep.
Crawl.
That's right. Okay, Nanette. The first clue in this puzzle is the word crawl, and for the game.
Is it creepy crawlers?
Is it creepy crawlers? Eat those with coffee, don't you? Anyway, that's not the answer. Linda, you keep the option because you keep winning. And Mark, you get the other one. Take a look at home. And first clue of this game, pass or play?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, you have it, Mark.
Gooey.
Icky.
It is not. Linda?
Green.
Slimy
or slimy. Yeah, that's right. You put the E on there yourself. Now for the game again, Nanette. You had the clue crawl. We add the clue slimy. And for the game.
Crawl.
Slimy.
Ayatollah.
Something? No guess, and we go on. Option stays with Linda.
Okay.
Mark, you have the other. Linda, pass or play?
I'll try it. I'll play.
Okay, she's going to play.
Hunting.
Time. Second clue of the game, Mark.
Trolling.
Honey, it's rolling. Searching.
Linda?
Ocean.
Fishing.
Okay, Nanette. Now, Nanette, again you get a chance. I repeat, it's for the game. The clues are crawl, slimy, fishing.
Is it those worms, the night crawler worms? Worms.
What? Give me a guess. Just a
worms.
Okay. Is it worms? It is worms. Well, I'll tell you. Well played. That was a good game. Mark, thank you for coming back. You won $6,400 last time you were here, and this time you pick up an extra $200 for cab fare. You leave us with $6,600, and Linda, a chance for you to win $5,000. But right now, a word for you. We'll be right back. You have $1,700 so far. This is your third time up here?
Second.
Second time?
Yes.
This is the first time with Nanette?
Yes.
Okay, $1,700. And we have the 10 passwords for you, beginning with the letter N and going alphabetically all the way through W. Okay. Now, if you get all 10 in 60 seconds, you get $5,000. You know how it works.
Yes.
What we want to do now is just calm down, and both of us, all three of us, not you two especially. Now, let's put the first word up for Nanette and don't say anything. There's your first word, Nanette. It begins with an N. So have two clues in your mind in case your first one fails. That's Alan Ludden's advice, and he knows this game. Got two in your mind?
No.
Well, pick another one. Okay? Got one and a half? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, now, first word starts with N. You have 60 seconds. Here's the first one. Go.
Pearls. Oh, clue.
Chains.
Necklace.
Oh.
Unit.
Clue.
Single.
One.
P.
Bird. Green.
Peacock.
Talks.
Parrot.
Q.
Lorraine.
Clue.
Food.
Clue.
Dish.
Oh, quiche.
R.
President.
Roosevelt.
Yes.
Rights. Dictates.
Clue.
Types.
Clue.
Files.
Pass.
Better go to the next one. T.
Kleenex.
Tissue.
U.
Planet.
Uranus.
V.
City.
Venice.
Hi. She was going to say, I know you were going to say Austria. Yeah. It was it was Vienna. And the one you had trouble with, did you remember it was S that she was working on? Because she said types, files, dictates, secretary.
And I worked as a secretary.
And you worked as a secretary?
Yes.
Well, nonetheless, I bet when you was working as a secretary, when you were working as a secretary, you didn't earn $700 in 50 seconds or 60 seconds.
No, I never did.
You just did now, and that brings your total winnings to $2,400 with certain fringe benefits. We'll talk about that later. Right now, would you watch this? We'll be back at Password Club.
The Buzzer Academy of Hosting presents Tossing to Commercial.
We'll be back.
We'll be back first.
This.
Keep it right here on Buzzer.
Thank you.
We're playing Password with Nanette Fabre and Skip Stevenson and our champion, Linda Tenney, and let us meet a new opponent for you. Would you come in, please? Tammy Jameson. Hello, Tammy. How are you, Tammy?
Fine, thank you.
Good to see you. This is Skip Stevenson, Nanette Fabre, Linda Tenney. I know you know each other. Tammy, tell us something about Tammy Jameson.
Well, I live in Trona, California, and I have three little girls and a wonderful husband.
Uh-huh.
And I like to bowl and read and watch Password.
Where's Trona?
Well, thank you
kindly.
Trona,
California?
Trona, California is just, isn't it?
It's right in the high desert toward Death Valley.
I knew that. I really didn't. I was sort of faking it.
I didn't figure
okay,
you did.
Okay, y'all ready to start it? I didn't. Thank you for pulling
no
me out of trouble.
Death
the first Password game for $100, it will be your option, Nanette. And Skip, you'll have the second shot at it. For you at home, pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Regal.
Royal.
No.
Height. Thank you very much.
Gesture there was what that was for. Oh. And we go on, say no more about it, and you get a clue. I don't want to explain it.
Height.
Length.
This becomes now the last clue of the game, Skip.
Lanky.
All I can think of is majestic.
Isn't that strange? I thought sure someone would come up with it, because you started with regal, didn't you? And high, tall was the word we were looking for. So we'll put the clue or the word tall up at our puzzle. Nobody gets a chance to guess, of course, so nobody won that chance. We begin again. You have the option, Nanette. And Skip, you are second up. For those of you at home, Nanette, I think, play or pass?
I'm going to pass.
You have it, Skip.
Yankees.
Dodgers.
Nanette.
Town.
New York.
Yeah, now you got it, Tammy. You broke the ice. I think that's what you had to do, Tammy, just break the ice there. Oh. Now, Tammy, you're going to get a chance to guess the puzzle for $100. The clues, tall and New York.
Is it the Empire State Building?
Let's see. Is it the Empire State Building? You know, I thought it was.
I
don't know. I'm guessing like everybody else. Nanette, you still have the option. And Skip, your second up. For you at home, and pass or play?
I think I'll pass.
All right, you have it, Skip.
All right, metal.
Steel.
No, and it?
Golden.
Brass?
Get the last clue of the game now.
Penny.
Copper.
Copper, very good. I was thinking penny there.
I didn't know whether to start with a penny or with metal.
Now, Linda, here are the clues. Tall, New York, and copper.
The only thing I can think of is the Seagram Building, and I doubt that's it, but I'll try it.
Is it the Seagram Building? No, but it was a darn good guess. Wrong, but good. Skip, you start this time. Option's yours. There's your password.
Tall New York City copper.
And you have the next shot at it, Nanette. Skip, are you going to play or pass?
I'm going to pass.
Oh-ho. Nanette?
Flame.
Torch.
Good guess. Good guess, Tammy. Well, now, Tammy, you get to guess. Let me lay the clues in for you. Tall New York copper and torch. Tammy?
Is it the Statue of Liberty?
Is it the Statue of Liberty? Sure. Okay. There you go. It is the Statue of Liberty. Tall New York copper. It's made of copper, by the way. And the torch she carries, and she is, the next one was Lady. Okay, we start another one. And this time, Linda, you're going to have the option.
Okay.
And Tammy, you get next chance. For you at home, and you want to play, Linda?
I think I'll pass.
Okay, Tammy.
Sports.
Games.
Okay, second clue is Linda's.
Quadrennial.
Huh? Quadrennial is for a field.
Okay, Tammy.
Moscow Olympics.
That's right. Hey, quadrennial was a good clue.
Yes, it was.
Nanette, you're going to guess, and you get the first clue, which is Olympic. This could be for $100.
Is it decathlon?
Is it the decathlon? No, it is not, and we continue with the game. And Tammy, you have first option. Decide whether you want to pass or play. Here it is for the folks at home. Tammy, what do you want to do?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Pasture. Field.
Good. Okay. Nanette, you have the clues. Olympic and field.
Is it,
Time, no guess on that, so we continue. Again, Tammy, the option is yours. And Linda, you get a shot at it.
Pass. I'll play.
All right.
Happening.
Event.
Good clue. Good clue. Now you get, Nanette, you get Olympic field event.
Is it the high jump?
Is it the high jump? Could very well have been, I imagine. Tammy, the option stays with you, and we continue. And you have it, Linda. Pass the plate.
I'll play.
All right.
Cup.
Discus.
And Linda, your clue.
Flying.
High.
And back to Tammy for her last clue, third of the game.
Circular.
Saucer.
That's right. Now take a look, Nanette, for $100. You got Olympic, field, event, saucer.
Is it the discus?
Is it the discus? Sure. Okay, we'll be back in just a moment. Have a commercial for you right now. Game. Thank you, Alan Ludden. See you. Bye.
Some of our contestants will receive an assortment of exciting Maybelline Eye Face and Nail Cosmetics featuring new nail color protection colors, nails instantly furnished by Maybelline. A gift certificate for plants from the Nursery Marketing Council to enhance the appearance and value of your home, a nice-looking yard, a beautiful investment. From Hawaiian Tropic comes an attractive beach mat, Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotions and oils, Hawaiian Tropic, the tan of the island. Wendy's single gives you a full quarter pound of pure fresh beef. Wendy's double is a half pound. That's a lot of meat for your money. Cooking and cleanup is quick and easy with Sunbeam's multi-cooker electric fry pan with porcelain exterior and Silverstone interior. Silverstone spells durability. Mads, the manicurist, says try mild palm olive dishwashing liquid. Palm olive softens hands while you do dishes, and it makes loads of thick, long-lasting suds. And a representative of our studio audience will receive American Electric's kitchen appliances, including the work-saving American food processor. It cuts, shreds, chops, pairs, slices, blends, grinds, and grates, furnished by American Electric Corporation. This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus. I'm Mark Goodson, Bill Todman Productions. It's more than Password, it's